Bonjour my friends, I'm Frankie and welcome to Club Foodie. Hot weather calls for cold treats, like ice cream. It's a fun summer pleasure, although it is enjoyed all year round. I like making different flavors, especially the ones you won't likely find at your local ice cream parlor. A few years ago, I duplicated a popular tropical cocktail into an ice cream. Here it is. In today's episode, I'll show you how to make my piña colada ice cream. This cold treat is so delightful, fresh, and tastes just like a piña colada. Pretty easy to make. This no-churn ice cream will have you wanting more. So my friends, let's get cooking. In a large bowl, we'll combine sweetened condensed milk, Malibu rum. That's right, you heard correctly. We're making a piña colada ice cream. Then pineapple extract, coconut extract, and a small pinch of fleur de sel, which is a fine sea salt. We'll give a good whisk to blend the ingredients and set aside for now. Next, we'll set up our stand mixer. As you can see, my bowl and the whisk attachment are both very chilled. I placed them in the fridge about an hour ago because we are making a whipped cream. It always turns out perfect when everything is cold. Just a quick little tip for you. We'll process on high speed until the cream forms stiff peaks. If we whisk too much, we'll end up with butter. And I don't think that is what we're looking for in today's recipe. So when we have the right consistency, we'll scoop half of the whipped cream into the condensed milk mixture and gently fold until fairly blended. Then we'll add some coconut flakes and stir again. Next, we'll take the condensed milk mixture and add it to the remaining whipped cream. We'll fold in again until very well mixed. Now, we'll pour the mixture into a loaf pan that has been chilled as well. Using a spatula, we'll level it out before covering with plastic wrap. We'll transfer to the freezer until the ice cream hardens, about 7 hours. And my friends, this is our piña colada ice cream. Tropical, tasty, and fun. This ice cream tastes just like the drink it's named after. Now that summer is in full swing, this cold treat will help keep you cool. Definitely a delicious and different flavor for you to enjoy. I hope you give it a try soon and be sure to visit clubfoodie.com for ingredient amounts and more info. Until next time, my friends, bon appétit!